India is lagging far behind when compared to Chinese naval forces, which is the largest at the moment. Indian Navy has 65,000 active personnel, while Chinese counterpart has 2,35,000 active servicemen in their navy. If we compare the submarine fleet of Asian giants, China operates fleet of 70 plus submarines, while India only operates 20 plus subs. Though India may not need as many of them as compared to China, as the latter has ongoing conflict with US, Japan, Philippines and many South Asian countries in South China Sea. However, India seriously lacks in terms of nuclear capable ballistic and attack submarines. Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in defense sector. INS Karanj is soon going to be commissioned in Indian Navy. In today's video, we are going to discuss about the INS Karanj, its features and specifications in detail. We'll also let you know the future submarines planned under the Scorpion class submarine. INS Karanj is third submarine of the first batch of six Kalvari class submarines of Indian Navy Project 75. Under Project 75, six diesel-electric attack submarines based on Scorpion class have been designed by French Naval Defense and Energy Group DCNS and manufactured by Majgaon Dock Limited MDL, an Indian shipyard in Mumbai. The state-of-art technology utilized for construction of the Scorpion class submarine has ensured superior stealth features such as advanced acoustic silence techniques, low radiated noise levels, hydrodynamically optimized shape, and ability to launch a crippling attack on enemy using precision-guided weapons. The attack can be launched from both torpedoes and tube-launched anti-ship missiles. The stealth of this potent platform is enhanced by special attention given to various signatures. These stealth feature gives it an invulnerability and unmatched by most submarines. Scorpion submarines can undertake multifarious types of missions, that is anti-surface warfare, anti-submarine warfare, intelligence gathering, mine laying, area surveillance, etc. The submarine is designed to operate in all theaters with means provided to ensure interoperability with other components of naval task force. It is a potent platform marking a generational shift in submarine operations. Now let's talk about its specifications and features. The Karanj class submarine has a displacement of 1615 tons on surface and 1775 tons under water or in submerged state. The submarine can attain a speed of 20 km per hour on surface and 37 km per hour when submerged in water. It has a range from 12,000 km at 15 km per hour speed on the surface or 1,020 km at 7.5 km per hour speed when submerged. The submarine has endurance of 50 days. Talking about its electronic warfare and decoys, it incorporates C-303S anti-torpedo countermeasure system to protect the submarine from any torpedo attack. Talking about its armament, it has 6 533mm torpedo tubes for 18 SUT torpedoes, or it can also incorporate SM-39 Exocet anti-ship missiles. It can also carry 30 mines in place of torpedoes. In December 2017, INS Kalvari, the first Scorpion class submarine, was commissioned into Indian Navy by Honorable Prime Minister. INS Khandheri, the second Scorpion class submarine, was launched in January 2017 and has been commissioned in Indian Navy in September 2019 after undergoing the rigorous phase of sea trials. INS Karanj, the third Scorpion class submarine, will be tentatively commissioned into Indian Navy on March 10. The submarine was launched by MDL in January 2018 and has undergone rigorous sea trials for almost 2 years. The fourth submarine, Vela, was launched in May 2019 and is currently undergoing sea trials. The fifth submarine in this class is INS Vagir, and it was launched last year in November and has now commenced the harbor trials. The sixth and the last submarine in the list of Project 25 is under development and is in advanced stage of outfitting. Talking about the future of submarines for Indian Navy, the Project 75i will be follow-on of the Project 75, under which 6 more diesel electric submarines will be built for Indian Navy. These submarines will have an air independent propulsion system or AIP system. The AIP will enable submarines to stay submerged for longer duration and substantially increasing their operational range. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your views about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions about any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our video if you have not done already. We'll be soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in defense sector.